My coat!
What the fuck?
My beautiful purple coat!
Silent!
I kill you!
Sir, I don't want to hear another word from you about your precious little coat!
Wait, what? What's happening to me?
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
It may not be the healthiest meal in the world, but you just can't be-
Let's be gay.
My
pussy!
Catnap, what happened? You look crazy.
Justice is what happened to me, Picky. I didn't deserve my colorful coat, and so now I've lost it.
Lost it? But how? I just don't understand how that's even possible.
Oh, but you will, though.
You stupid nit!
You will.
Wait. No, you can't do this to me, please.
That's much better now, isn't it? Allow me to formally welcome you to the group, Picky. To the group of the colorless.
That trick was wicked! I can't believe I just landed that. Whoa, Catnap! What the?
Hey, how's it going, Kickin' Chicken? How do you feel about my new look?
It's kind of creepy if I'm being honest. Your fur's so pale, and your eyes...
Enough!
Ah! Sorry, Catnap, but I don't have any interest in joining whatever freaky club that you've got going on here. Time to fly the coop! Now we're talking, baby! I'm about to leave this guy in the dust! Whoa! What the? What in the world's that sound? You've got to be kidding me! Yes! There's a way out! I can make it! Uh-oh. That's not good. No! That was a brand new board!
There, that's better. No more running now, or skateboarding for that matter, from now on.
You're one of us.
Almost there! Just a little bit higher now. Come on!
Hey, here!
Uh-oh! Woohoo! I did it! I got the bone! Oh boy, I've been trying to reach that thing for ages! This is the best day of my life! Catnap! What happened to you? You look a little bit under the weather or something. I didn't even get to enjoy my bone yet! At least bury it for me, okay?
That's enough! We can spare this one, Catnap. For now, at least. I think maybe I'll use him as an example.
Craftycorn, what's going on?
Oh, please, Dog Day. Don't act like you are so innocent. You know as well as anyone that I'm the least favorite smiling critter. And you know what? I'm finally sick of it!
Hey, you! You're finally awake!
Huh? Where am I? What in the...
Not what you're used to, is it? Huh, Dog Day? Typically, when you think of the smiling critters, you see a beautiful rainbow of color! But not anymore!
What are you up to? I don't understand! What is the meaning of all this?
This is all about justice. Do you have any idea how hard it's been being the only colorless smiling critter all these years? Do you have any idea how much pain that's caused me? It's been like this since the very beginning. Ever since the smiling critters were born, I've been treated differently than the rest of you. Almost like I was an afterthought.
Come on, guys. Gather around for the photograph. I think we should form a rainbow.
Heck yeah, that's a great idea.
Yeah, this is gonna be awesome.
Okay, now let's see. You go here, you go over there.
Catnap? Where should I go? On the end?
Oh, Crafty Corn, there you are. Perfect timing. You're the one who's going to take the picture for the rest of us.
Huh? But I...
Everybody smile now. Say cheese!
Let's be gay. I'm going to fart you with my giant dick.
You all look great. I'm going to make a big framed copy of this and hang it up in home sweet home.
Good idea, Catnap.
Nice.
Crafticorn, don't cry. Look, the only reason I didn't put you in the photo was because I wanted us to form a perfect rainbow.
Yay.
You don't really have much color. You're just white. It wouldn't pop. You know what I mean? But here, I want you to have something. It's a rainbow pendant. Now you have all the colors like the rest of us. With this, you're the most colorful smiling critter there is.
Catnap thought the pendant would lift my spirits, but it didn't work. Somehow, I felt worse than ever. And it was in that moment I got to work on my ultimate revenge plan. I was going to teach you all a lesson, make you feel how I feel. Because if I couldn't be colorful, why should the rest of you get to be? If I can't be colorful, why should anyone be? And that, my friend, is why all of this is actually happening. Because not one of you realized how unfair you were treating me. And not one of you even cared I wasn't in that photograph! But no matter, because I'm about to steal that beautiful orange color of yours once and for all. No! What do you think you're doing?
Sorry, Crafty Corn. It's not fair you didn't get to be in our photograph, but that doesn't mean I'm about to let you steal my color.
One.
Wait, no, what are you doing? You don't know how to work that thing! Don't touch that!
I wonder what this does!
Whoa, check it out! We're all back to normal!
Yeah, and not a moment too soon. I was starting to get hungry.
Let's all go celebrate! Come on, Catnap!
In a minute, gang. We need to do something else first. Together.